The value that we estimate this equipment to be is somewhere in the neighborhood of about $60,000. Police are looking at a lot of the secondary markets, both online and in the local Columbia area, for equipment that might be turning up.